Was this just as simple as breaking the paint, or was there more to it?
We can say just that, but it's not. It was too easy for them. Second night, it was too easy for them. So, we got to do something. I don't know what it is, but probably you need to do something.
Do they seem easy to fix, or in a couple of days?
I don't know. Hopefully we have a really good opponent. We're going to Philly. They're a great team, so hopefully we're going to make it right.
Malone said there was an emphasis guarding the points in the paint pregame. Why do you think it was so easy for them?
They didn't guard. We were not up, and then we changed the colors to down. They were just going by us, me or Mace or whatever. Bigger, smalls, but nothing to the ball. It was they were too loose. The same thing that would happen to Boston.
Does it feel like something you guys can easily identify and address?
Hopefully, yes. But I don't know what it is. Probably coaches know.
How much was it because of the fact that you guys played good 3-point defense? Was there an emphasis on the 3-point defense that let you guys soften up inside?
We had a percentage that they are shooting like 40% of their shots is threes and 40% is paint. So. Yeah, emphasis was both, but we could stop just one.
Jeremy really shot you guys into that game. What's just been your impression of how
he's seemed to this team? Yeah, he was shooting the ball extremely well today. Him and Monte, I think they had a really good game on the head, and he brought his game back. They gave us some energy in the third quarter. So I think it was good.
Thank you.